position I normally play is midfield, and I like it because you're in like every play and you run all over the field.
I started playing soccer is because my sisters played and I got really involved with it because I kept practicing with them, and I started when I was about 5.
Practice is shooting because I play midfield and you have to shoot, and I like spending time with my friends.
Soccer is fun for me because I like being aggressive and getting to push people.
I started playing soccer when I was 6 years old. And I started because I saw my sister playing and I thought it looked fun.
For the game, I usually eat pasta for my carbs and drink 3 glasses of water. And then in the morning, I put my uniform on and drink some more water and then have a bowl of cereal and then go to the game and play.
The position I play is goalkeeper. I like it because I don't have to run a lot, and that's just what I'm doing.
I am nervous for the upcoming game because I really want to win because it's our last game before high school season starts, and I want to make it a great game.
In the morning when I wake up, I usually just think about what I have to do and what I'm like.
I usually drink a lot of water and eat a lot of pasta or pizza.
I began playing soccer when I was 5, and I started playing because my parents signed me up.
Well, I play midfield, but I like to play forward because I like to shoot and score and be the star of the game.